Any progress on the particle clouds, Melville? It's pretty clear they're integral to how all of this functions.
I've gathered a lot of data, but I still have a lot of numbers to crunch before I can give you an answer. And I can't guarantee that my answer won't be another question. I'm glad we don't get headaches.